the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Ayy, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I gold it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the that's wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top yeah. Once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again.
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that jerky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot, Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check, sneakers check, socks check, hoodie check, shorts check, Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, gonna stick.
The NFL on EA Sports is in the great state of Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. The whole of downtown Nashville likely still reverberating with the sounds of the Titans taking the field a moment ago. They're ready for football as their Titans are set to match up with the Green Bay Packers. And this carries into the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. Tannehill. He's got a first down past the 30. And he will score. Touchdown, Titans. A.J. Brown, 81 yards. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead. First play from scrimmage all the way into the end zone. And look, the pass was good, but that run after the catch, that's what was really impressive.
And I think the big question I have is, where were the safeties? Where was the tackling? Because going into this game, they had to know that they were going to be tested. That was a part of the defense that had to stand up. And on that play, not even close.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Jones with a nice gain there on first down as he takes his forward and call it a pickup of six.
Made by Harold Landry.
They'll come up now, second and four from the 31.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles above the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about moving the football.
And all the way down to the 24-yard line.
Complete to
a big play there. Rodgers to Adams. 45 yards.
And the Packers.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Now it's Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Jones. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay.
Touchdown, Green Bay.
A 24-yard touchdown. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7.
Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And no return here for Evans as they will bring this out to the 25.
25-yard line.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. One play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was really easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here. Dancing to his left. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Ryan slipping into the backfield for the sack was Oren Burks. Well, it was second long. Now it's third and even longer. They're going in the wrong direction here.
Because they're moving them exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right. Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. So third and long after the sack. Tough task for Tannehill and the Titans. Now Tannehill. Quick slant to Brown. And this effort will not get it done. He stopped well short of the first down at the 29. It'll be a gain of 12, but it will also lead to fourth down. On fourth down, here's Brett Kern to punt the football away.
Punt formation.
And a great job on special teams to down it as this will be marked out inside the 5-yard line.
That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5-yard line. Absolutely ideal.
From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line.
Complete.
This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. Now they can breathe a little easier, some room to operate, as they've got it first and 10 now out past the 20. This is Jones. And he'll be taken down right around the 27. It was Jack Crawford who brought him down.
Jack Crawford. A gain of 5 brings up second and 5 at the 27-yard line.
Working with second and 5 now. Operating from the gun, Rodgers. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Hey, you could have scanned downfield forever, but there wasn't anything available. Ends up throwing an incompletion, and I think he'll take that.
Yards to go.
From the gun on third down, Rodgers. He's got Adams on the hookup. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That catch puts him over 70 yards receiving now as he's got a first down. Rodgers going to throw. Got a man. It's Tanyan complete. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45.
To Robert Tanyan. Out of bounds at the 46-yard line. It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1. Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans' 34-yard line. A good pick up there of 20 yards.
And the Packer first down.
So operating from Tennessee territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 34. From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he will be out of bounds here on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. These two teams all tied after one. Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. Nothing at all on that one. It'll be second down.
No gain on the play. Second and 10. At the Titans' 20-yard line.
Rodgers now to throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers.
Touchdown.
A 20-yard touchdown. And the Packers have taken the lead.
The big fella was the recipient there for that touchdown pass, and it seems like more and more the tight end is the guy you have to worry about most in the passing game.
Crosby with the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be brought down at the 28-yard line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him 3 more.
First and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up 2 straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula that got them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe they can get this game tied up.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Now it's Tannehill. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. 6 yards to pick up, and that's a first down.
It's interesting because when I'm watching college football and I'm evaluating guys for the draft now, my list of fullbacks, pure fullbacks, it's a very short list. I'm probably evaluating more punters and kickers now than I am fullbacks. But it doesn't matter what you call the position, it's who you put there, and there we saw completion.
That'll be marked as a 27-yard pickup.
That's a 35-yard line.
Tannehill with a play fake to Henry. He'll throw instead. This time for Smith, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line.
They'll take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they fell behind early, but since then, 2 touchdowns and a 14-7 lead.
Yeah, they found the end zone on their first 2 drives, and even more so after the defense gave up the first lead. But these last 2 drives, obviously they inspired their D because they shut them down the last time out. They hope to continue that string.
From the 38, Rodgers. Man open, that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 16 yards, a first down.
First down, Packers.
The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Rodgers now on first down. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Incomplete.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To throw again, Rodgers. And he'll look for Adams again, and this time he's got him. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans 28. Give him 18 on that play, and Green Bay has the first as well. Now on first down. That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Now Jones, and he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers.
Touchdown.
Aaron Jones with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers add on to their lead.
The defense is doing their best, but they're struggling right now. They'll look for some help from their own offense to keep them in the game.
It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Packers 21, Titans 7. Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And in enemy territory last time through the interception. We'll see what they do on this drive.
Can't wait to see how it alters what they decide to do in play calling. Do they continue to throw the ball? Do they want to lean more on the running game? It'll be an interesting sequence of plays that they've got coming up.
Does it often affect the play calling with the interception? How much does that change what you do?
I think it does depending on why the interception was thrown. Sometimes it's just a matter of the defense made a great play, so you continue to come back. But if it's on you, if the offense just doesn't have the confidence, if they're a little bit shaky, maybe try to take the pressure off and run the ball a little bit.
And the grab made by the tight end, Pruitt. And that's not going to get it done. He'll come up well short of the first at about the 21. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Tannehill staying out there. They're going to go on fourth down. They are going for it. It's Tannehill. Incomplete. Jair Alexander that time able to knock that one away.
I don't know why you would do that. It's almost guaranteed points the other way. I mean, I get it if it's a late game situation, maybe even fourth and inches, but boy, that's a huge risk to take.
Yeah, now they're set up in prime position going the other way. First and 10. Here's Rodgers. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Incomplete. makes it second and 10 at the 21-yard line.
From the 21, it's second and 10. Throwing again, Rodgers. And this is caught at the 8. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. They'll try and run down here with Irvin. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal. The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on second and goal.
Brings up second and goal.
Touchdown, Packers! Aaron Rodgers, 3 first half touchdown passes. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further.
They have really had their way so far in the first half, but they wanted to continue to build on their lead. They know that no lead is safe in this league, so they decided to try their best to get one more as they headed into the half, and they got it done.
Extra point up and good by Crosby. And the lead now to 3 touchdowns at 21.
To kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Fielded near the back of the end zone. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they used the term complimentary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Wide open receiver complete. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. 23 yards the pick up there. The final shot here before the break. Tannehill. He'll get this to his tight end. It's Jonnu Smith. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. And how about this right out of the locker room, an onside kick attempt. So it's the Packers set to receive the kick. They've got the lead as well as we are underway in the third quarter. A very interesting call and one that backfires. I know they're losing, Charles, but boy, to start the second half with the onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators, they sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I'll guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, Coach, we can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
And they'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. 13 yards, first down, Packers.
And while we may be looking at the scoreboard, this offense certainly is not, because they're showing no signs of backing down, even with a 3-score lead here in the third quarter. I think they keep taking their shots. They've seen blown leads happen throughout this league. They don't want to fall victim to it themselves.
And this is caught at the 8. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. 4 touchdown passes now for Aaron Rodgers. And the Packers add 6 to their lead. Extra point try now for Crosby. And it's no